District 1 City Council Member Carolyn Vaughn now wants to be Precinct 1 County Commissioner. Vaughn has announced her intent to seek that seat that's going to be vacated by current Commissioner Mike Pusley. Pusley announced yesterday that he's going to be running for Nueces County Commissioner.